That is awesome.
All right, so how do you come up with something like this? It's an amazing idea, but how do you even think something like this up?
I was just hanging out with a couple buddies of mine and drinking a couple beers. We started beating around the bush. Before you know it, we had something that went 300 yards, and here we are. You just sit here, drink beer, cook out, enjoy your friends.
It's more proof to my theory that all the greatest ideas come from drinking beer.
That's right.
What kind of stuff have you caught with this thing?
Catch stripers, redfish, bluefish, red drum, black drum, you name it, you can catch it. Most of all, we like catching big sharks.
Sharks?
Yeah, big ones.
Sharks from the shore.
Absolutely.
Dan, let's get blasting.
But before we hit up the firing range, we've got to make the ammunition. So we hit up the kitchen to whip up Dan's special recipe, frozen fish guts.
These are our slimy, smelly bunker, the ultimate bait fish and the key to our bloody bunker bullets.
Step one. Gently chop the bait. Step two, blend up a fish smoothie. Step three, pour into molds with hooks and lures inside.
Now all that's left to do is stick them in the freezer for 5 or 6 hours. And when it comes out, it's gonna look like this.
Whoa.
Armed with our homemade bait bullets, it's back to the beach to put Dan's invention to the test.
All right, Dan, sandblaster bait caster. Break it down for me.
All right, essentially what you have here is a compressed air chamber. We're gonna fill this with 100 pounds of pressure. And as you know, we got the bait bullet.
Yep.
We're gonna clip this onto the back of that bullet.
The line from our rod clips onto the back of the hook and lure frozen inside the bait bullet. Once attached, the mold is removed.
There you go.
I made that with my own hands.
When this baby hits the surf, the frozen bait melts, creating a bait slick around the tasty lure that attracts fish.
Ram that sucker down there. It's gonna be an ice missile.
Down she goes.
That's it. You're gonna open this bail.
Open the bail.
You're ready to go. Drop back here, pull the pin out. Now you're ready to fire.
All that's left is to pull the lever, which releases the compressed air. The faster you pull it, the further the bait goes.
We're making history from the Revolutionary War to revolutionary fishing. All systems go.
Let her fly, man.
Let her go.
Yeah!
With just a flick of the finger, our bait and liner launched nearly 1,000 feet out there to where the big fish live.
300 plus yards out into the middle of the ocean from the luxury of the beach in my bare feet. Fantastic. And now we have a fish.
Yeah, I got one, man.
All right, what do we got?
I feel like I got a dead body on here. Nice.
Bluefish, baby.